I have the sniffles. That's not ideal. It's not like I'm getting sick. I'm not. I'm on the tail end of the sickness still. It's still a little bit in my head, but it's nowhere near as bad as it was like a week or so ago. Probably almost 2 weeks ago at this point. But I'm on the tail end of it, and it's also because it's so cold in Illinois right now that I'm not sick, I'm not getting a cold, but I constantly have to go because I feel a little bit of gunk sliding down inside my nose. So it happens during recordings where, like, I usually cut out sniffles, but when I was recording yesterday, I had to do it a decent amount. Like, I had to sniffle quite a lot, because there's time in an episode to sniffle, but there's not time to blow your nose fully. So you just kind of have to deal with it. And it sucks, and it's a pain in the butt, but, you know, you just kind of got to deal with it. Anyway, I don't want to film all too much today, because I don't know how much footage I will get from the A Day to Remember show tonight. Maybe I won't get any. I don't know if they're gonna even allow cameras in there, because it's at the UIC Pavilion, I think it's in the city, and it's an indoor arena with seating, so who knows, but we shall see. That's gonna be tonight. This guy in front of me is going way too slow, so I'm gonna go around him, but first, he's changing lanes, but first, let's transition. Again, with the really good parking spots. That's not Acardia. I know Acardia was playing. Now it's Bullet for My Valentine. Why not? I like Scream Aim Fire. They introduced me to it, so it kind of counts. I'm really, really friggin' close to the door, which means I have less, I have more time to spend in the car before I actually have to go in. I approve of this. I'll see you on lunch. First break, ahoy. Gotta say, I feel pretty good. I feel pretty damn good, and felt like it went relatively quickly. It didn't. It obviously went the same speed, but I don't know. I've been in a good mood, and being in a good mood helps your work day go a little bit faster. Now, originally, I was going to be leaving at 4:18 to leave early for A Day to Remember, but I'm actually going to use one more hour to leave at 3:18. So I'll do my second break, go in and work for probably about 10 minutes. And then come back down and clock out at 3:18 so that I can get home. And I've got extra time to actually prep for the show, so I'm not going in and then rushing back out again. It's also going to be some time to eat and stuff. So I'm excited. I'll see you on my second break.
That is today. I am excited, but I've been working pretty much all day on things. So let me show you what I've been working on, because I keep getting nagged to film vlog clips. So I'm going to film vlog clips. A vlog clip at least. I have a shit ton of booster pack things uploading, as you can see up here. Seven of 13 uploaded. We've got, well, I mean, I already had, I was watching Game Grumps. We've had the first ones and the second ones uploaded. Third ones, fourth ones, fifth ones, sixth ones are currently uploading, and then seventh ones will be in the thumbnails too. So there's that. And then I have been doing things with Thomas's vlogs, which is what prompted me to film this, because we're still not caught up on these things. Don't blame me. Blame him.
You know what I find really funny about this, like today, is that I'm gonna take this break, I'm gonna go back inside, not do anything, basically. I'm gonna work for a bit and then come straight back out again and go home and go see my favorite band in concert. So, yeah, I'm not gonna bother filming another clip. The next clip will be the driving one. We're still in the car.
Where are we going, Tommy?
We're going to see Papa Roach. Papa Roach, Falling in Reverse, and A Day to Remember.
Oh my god, 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 oh my god.
Correct response. Don't film, it's falling. Don't film too much, because guess with the Dutch angle, what's gonna happen?
Nothing. That's just where the camera went when I... Alright, there you go.
You wanna fit some of the show in, because I know I'm gonna film it. If only my Google Maps worked!
So what happened?
You can't take cameras in. So, phone footage it is. Yes, no, you can't take cameras in, and luckily we noticed before we flew off the gate. So, this, and you, going back in here. And then we're going back again. So, yeah. Oh no, we're still in the same location.
Only it's like 5 hours later.
Yeah, show that time. 11:19. Really quick.
What? 23:19.
Really quick. I missed the last three songs, possibly last four. I've got to check the footage. If I missed the last four songs, they did. If it means a lot to you, I remember the plot to Bomb the Panhandle and Downfall of Us All. Okay.
I think I remember Acoustic is now my favorite A Day to Remember
that was,
song.
That was really good.
That was beautiful. I really want them to release an acoustic version of that.
Now we're gonna go get some food.
Yeah, but why are we sitting in the car?
Oh, both three of our phones are dead.
Yeah.
So we've got to wait for Cynthia to charge them up. And also, big traffic. Wait, that didn't help. Big traffic.
And it kind of looks aesthetic-y with the windows.
Yeah, I need to be able to see.
Yeah, I know, but you just did that once and you didn't keep it going. Okay. All right, you need to turn on intermittent.
Does that help?
Speedy. Speedy boy. Okay. All right, well, what...
Owen, can we just briefly talk about Standy Boy? There was a dude standing throughout the whole of Papa Roach's set singing along. Like this middle-aged dude... Gray-haired Jesse Cox.
Yeah, just imagine gray-haired Jesse Cox, and you've got it.
It was awesome. Yeah. We called him Standy Boy.
We have several saved text snaps of us just describing Standy Boy.
Yeah. Anyway.
Oh, also, can we also talk about the jammin' chick in front of us?
I'll put that in right now.
All
right. Like, right next to me, I guess.
Which ones? Well, you can't really do it right next to you because you're in the center of the frame.
Okay, hold on. Put me in the edge of the frame. Boom. Look at her jamming.
Which one are you putting in? All of them?
I have no idea. We'll figure it out. Right. She was jamming.
Well, sorry. Which one am I putting in? Because I've been the one that
shut up
vlogs.
Shut up and cut the clip. Cut the clip!
Which... You have to tell me which way you want me to swerve it.
I don't care.
Do you want me to do it that way so you can do a car thing?
Yeah, sure. Why not?
She's on the parking lot.
I'm not gonna get out of here for a while.
Yeah, but at least you can kind of see now.
Yeah.
Kinda. Bob.